Hi everyone, today we're going to open up a Rainbow Dash Play-Doh thing. Can you see it? So like metallic. It's like that, so now I'm going to open it. I'll show you how to open this. First is stuff from here. Or maybe someone else is stuffing. I always stuff from the bottom. Okay, open it. Look, I've got scissors nearby. So it's very hard to cut cardboard with scissors. So hard. This is what, it's ugly. Yeah, it's ugly. Here are the wings. You got the wings up. Ow. So fun. It's time to open up this. Break through this. Thank you. like, now I've got my own. Is this off? Now I've got this scissors. Snip, snippy, snippy. This one. Blah, blah, blah. Now all I got is just the potato, and that's okay. Just open it. Lift. So yeah, do this. So now I've got the Play-Doh out, and now it's time to wrap it out. It's going to be fun. Oh, ooh, so we've got blue Play-Doh, purple Play-Doh, pink Play-Doh, orange Play-Doh. And that's it. It's just a big basement. Left. I'm almost done with one layer. The basement of Rainbow Dash and the one layer. And I need the last layer. It's on. It's the last layer. I think it's going to be great. White one. is the Bible. Just open it up. Okay, so the wings go in here. And now here's the whole part of Rainbow Dash. Let's see if I can get a little closer. Okay, so that's it. Bye, everyone.